I think an important part of being a big teacher is to think about students. And one way to do it will be to empower students, to let them understand that an important part of teaching is learning. You have to give them information that is important for them. You have to give them information that is relevant for them. You have to give them information which is relevant for what they do every day.
I think the thing that that takes the most is I think it's enthusiasm, and connecting with the students.
I've learned that the most important part in learning is that students trust or that you give it's important information. Trust that what you provide them they can use every day.
I think it's to bring in examples, real-world examples. I think that's what the students really like. Something that you can bring in that they find either interesting or they can relate to. And if you show that you have some interest in the content and the application, I think that really draws them in.
So I've learned that there are different ways of teaching. I've learned that there are students which are learning very well, and students will learn with different approaches like active learning. So this active learning and engagement is probably the most important part that I've learned.
I don't know. I guess I think the work that I've done in the classroom and in the labs, it's the kind of work that should be done. And I guess I think I don't see that the work that I've done is anything particularly special. It's just the way I like to teach.